Kentucky passed Illinois Chicago 86-51. Highland Heights, Key. App. Drew McDonald had 19 points and 12 rebounds, his fourth consecutive double-double, to help Northern Kentucky beat Illinois Chicago 86-51 on Saturday night. Mason Faulkner scored 15 points, including 3 three-pointers, while Lavon Holland II had 12 points, on 4 of 6 shooting from three-point range, and 5 assists for Northern Kentucky, 9-5, 2-0 Horizon League. Holland hit back-to-back threes to make it 11-2. Faulkner scored 8 consecutive points, including 2 three-pointers, during a 10-0 run that pushed the lead to 17 points fewer than 7 minutes in. McDonald and Holland each hit a 3 to cap a 14-2 spurt that gave the Norse a 35-8 lead before they went into the break with a 49-16 advantage. Ike, 5-10, 0-2, trailed by at least 30 points throughout the second half and shot just 13.3%, 2 of 15, from three-point range. Marcus Otte led the Flames with 15 points.